rapidly rising energy prices, climate impact, availability and cost of production resources are just a few challenges currently facing manufacturers. In this situation, new technologies, including digitalization, industrial Internet of Things, cloud computing, can help entrepreneurs. We can witness the importance of advanced analytics firsthand in our factory in Grodzisk Mazowiecki.
Let's imagine frequency converters that are part of standard operation, can act like sensor for the electric motor and whole application. The condition-based monitoring implemented into drives provide us with the capability to generate trends of standard operations. Thanks to these trends, whether it's the current, standard load or motor vibrations, we are able to predict failures very early. As a result, we can plan maintenance, order spare parts well in advance, and most importantly, avoid extremely expensive factory downtime. Another important feature is remote monitoring, which gives us opportunity to see all parameters, warnings, and alarms from any place in the world. It is highly convenient for maintenance services that the remote monitoring function and the drive parameters can be accessed through web browser. By accessing the portal, we can personalize the screens and observe the data we are interested in, such as electricity consumption.
A few years ago, we used air handling units without any option to collect any data or analyze any kind of the parameters. And it caused many of problems for our production. Quite often, we changed spare parts too early, much earlier than necessary, or we had the breakdowns in the equipment and then it caused downtime of our production. Downtime of production means not just cost of the repair, but also cost of the spare parts, cost of employees who have to leave our workplace, and also cost of delays of deliveries to customers. We try to estimate what means for us the cost of such one single breakdown. And we calculated that it is about 100,000 Polish zloty. Currently, in all our buildings, we are using condition-based monitoring features. And this practically eliminated our risk of significant breakdowns. And then based on our measurements, we see that we can eliminate energy consumption by at least 50%.
New technologies implemented in the Grodzisk factory enable us to ensure production and employee safety. We reduce our carbon footprint, improving production efficiency, saving energy, but above all, prioritizing production continuity and employees' well-being and safety.